Bro, why do Jake look like he got some titties on him right now, bro? No, I'm not even, listen, I'm not even trying to be funny right now, bro. And maybe he been working
I
out.
think the kissing is just like a fist bump on the lips, you
I
know?
No,
Agree.
it's not, my guy. Who told you that? You're again.
Right.
Oh, hell no. Get this man out of my video, bro. Swear to God, bro. You finna catch these hands, bro. You finna catch these hands already, bro. I don't even know you are already going crazy. Bro, what's up with you, bro?
Got too many options. I got too many options. Bad bitch in my phone, like, what you want? What's good? What's pop? Not from New York, but I'm on that time. She wanna run my pockets. This ain't what you want, so go and switch the topic. Not from New York, but I'm on that time.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Sosa Child, back again with another video, man. Oh, me, yeah. It's your boy Sauce and Chill back again in the building, my guy. Today we got another special video. We got a Lorray video, becoming emo. Stuff, my guy. Hey, you try. Hey, I can become emo too if you want me to. You know what I'm saying? Let me. Should I do that right now? I might. Nah, I ain't gonna do that right now. Listen, y'all. Man, we got a special video for y'all boys, man. Make sure you drop a like and subscribe, man. I know I've been inactive. On this YouTube stuff, but I haven't had no motivation, bro. Like, I don't know, man. It's kind of hard, man. I don't know, but we're gonna get straight to this video, man. I'm gonna try to keep dropping for y'all boys. We got some random videos we gotta check out too on top of that, so I'm gonna try to keep releasing these bangers. Every time like I make a video or whatever, I'll be shouting out somebody right here. I really appreciate y'all. I love y'all. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all, man. That's simple. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagrams right here. You know what I'm saying? My social medias are right here. You know what I'm saying? And let's get straight to this video, bro. Hold on. Let me get straight to this video, my guy. That's crazy.
My only question before the camera went black. So when you guys kiss, it's like cool and straight, but when I...
Bro, why do Jake look like he got some titties on him right now, bro? No, I'm not even... Listen, I'm not even trying to be funny right now, bro. And maybe he been working out, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, my guy. We scanning badges already in the beginning of the video, bro. You know how this goes, my guy. But Jake, what's up with you, my guy? You know what I'm saying? I heard you make music. Should I react to your music? I don't know. But, yeah, man, that's your best friend, I think. All right, that's your best friend. Let me scan his badges. He looked like his spider web looked like he could be off of Hunter x Hunter. Did something happen to his eye? He bruised his eye or something. I'm trying to figure that out. We gotta react to some of y'all videos soon too. On top of that, I heard y'all be dropping making videos too. So y'all finna turn my boy Lorray into a emo, I guess you wanna say. The drip ain't looking too good for y'all today. I'm not gonna lie to you, my guy. Jake, we gonna start off with you because something about this red. My favorite color red. We both got on red. You just gotta go first, my guy. Simple. Now listen. The red, that's a tank top or a bra. I don't know what it is. The jacket look, I don't know, man. What I'm scanning badges. I don't even know what I'm scanning at this point. I'm giving that fit a 3. Lorray, your fit. Yo, fit, you get a 5, my guy. My fit kind of basic. I guess we all looking basic today. I don't know. This guy, why he looks so stuck? Like, he look very awkward. Yo, fit, you don't even have on a shirt, my guy. What's up with these people, man? I thought, hold on, let me. Me and him standing the same way, man. That's tough.
I could kiss a gay dude, and it felt straight to me. You know, I think that kissing is just like a fist bump on the lips, you know?
No, it's not, my guy. Who told you that? You're gay. No, let me stop playing with that. I know how y'all feel. I know. Look at... Oh, my God! I guess he be trolling too then, huh?
It's a fist bump on the lips.
Fist pump on the lips. So that's okay to do that. It's okay to kiss another guy. Because it's like a fist bump. I don't know about that one, Shree.
You know?
I agree.
Yeah. You know?
I agree. What about, like, sucking dick? is that like a hug? Today I'm turning into one of them. One of the bullies. One of the bros.
Great I'm, like, soul. The least manly dude.
Bro. Every time Larray say one of the bros, he trying to become one of the bros. Like, bro, why haven't you became one of the bros in the first place? I thought you was already one of the bros. You know?
I mean, you did walk in here with a crop top.
I mean, I did see your Twitter.
But you hated it, though. You look so good in it, what? More bro than both of y'all. I've had a past, you know. My old lore is I used to be one of y'all.
Bro, what's going on with your hair? Larray, what's going on with your hair, bro? That's tough, bro. It looked like somebody threw a grenade on. Your shirt explained it all. Somebody threw a grenade on your hair and it just came out like that, my guy. That's tough. We can't, what? Mike can't draw my idea, what is it?
Rock's ears.
I used to be a Rock's ear myself, and I thought it was time to go back. This gay lifestyle isn't for me. It's
really not for anyone.
Y'all can, like, talk to them.
All right, everybody.
All right.
Oh, hell no. Get this man out of my video, bro. Swear to God, bro. You finna catch these hands, bro. You finna catch these hands already, bro. I don't even know you are already going crack. Bro, what's up with you, bro? Did he just unbuckle his belt? He thought we was finna do something? Ah, cut your shit on God! Bro, listen, bro. I won't look, but I'm... Bitch, I'm cutting something, my guy. Might cut your nipples off. I don't know, my guy. But, boy, oh no. And then you turn straight to his split. Now he look, he already ready. He already prepped. The lip gloss on his lips, all types of stuff. I don't know.
Y'all can, like, talk to them.
All right, everybody.
All right.
Well, they said to entertain the camera. I think I read the wrong message.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You definitely read the wrong message, buddy. We just started in this video. Y'all already giving me this.
What is that angle, dude?
This is my angle, suck itself angle.
Wait. When you do your makeup, do you use your finger, right?
I mean, I could.
Is that weird?
What, to finger you?
I thought Larray was worse. Yo, who is these, bro? Who is this guy, bro? They make the craziest jokes. I can't tell if they trolling or not trolling. Or they really want to do that. They want to stick a thumb up the butt. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. Look at my man. She made him uncomfortable. He's gay. He already feel uncomfortable. He don't like you. Don't you see that? He don't like you.
Did you wash your hands today?
In my piss, yeah.
Period. So I have this. There's a little black in there for you.
That's what I need.
That's all you need. And then Jake, you can honestly just
fuck off.
Yeah. Got a contour stick.
What's that? A beauty blender, actually.
Well, my bad.
No, your shit.
Oh, you said crisscross applesauce?
Yeah, it's my most comfortable position.
Sounds like a sex joke.
I'm trying to work on my raunchiness.
We were just talking about having our balls in our hands.
Yeah, it's the baby bird. It's like whenever you...
Bro, cut them out the video, bro. Why am I watching this? Why am I watching this? Why am I watching this? Bro, why is my man's... Bro.
About having our balls in our hands.
Yeah, it's the baby bird. It's like whenever you get your balls and you like cup them with your two hands and you kind of like holding it like this. What do you
get? I don't even know about the helicopter.
Ooh. What about like the sack slap when you like.
Yeah, the tummy slap. Man, is it a drum? Yeah. Putting makeup on your face.
Dude, if you fuck up, I swear to God, I'll kill you.
Johnny,
what is this on the wrong?
I'm looking like a Hello Kitty.
Alright.
How long have you guys been friends for?
What, Johnny, like 2 years?
Well, friends? No, co-workers? Jake, if you're gonna...
I don't know about friends, that's crazy.
Friends? No, co-workers? Jake, if you're gonna talk, you gotta move over here because I'm trying to do makeup and sure, I wanna like serve the C word, which I can't say on YouTube, so.
And say
I don't wanna personally say that.
My bad. Jake, if you had to kill Johnny, right? How would you do that?
I don't know, maybe like
Yeah, what would give me the most pussy?
Wait, you know what I think would be so iconic? If you guys are streaming, right? 10K viewers.
That's a lot.
You bend over, he puts a shotgun in your asshole, pulls the trigger, boom.
I don't know, I don't
Bro, Lorraine, what makes you think of this stuff, bro? I'm genuinely like worried now. Like, I'm like, why, Lorraine, why are you looking at Johnny like that? Like, you ready for that? Are you trying to stick a shotgun up his butt like that? That's tough. I don't know what I'd do if I met them, bro. I honestly don't know.
What? You bend over, he puts a shotgun in your asshole, pulls the trigger, boom.
I don't know, I don't feel like that's not sexy.
Dude, I see so many fucking edits to that. Wait, Jake, you have like the perfect Family Guy voice.
Hey. This is not really adding anything.
Are you trying to sound perfect?
Alright, let me just...
Oh wow. Dude, you have really soft fingers.
Okay, now the switch up is crazy.
Well, your cum's actually very moisturizing.
We talk real... Right, looked like he got beat up in a fight.
You got Jake's comments.
Wait, don't play with me, bitch, because I will set this whole house on fire.
I feel like this is not working.
Is it really not?
I mean, it is, but you look like a 12-year-old trying to be emo, you know?
You're the one doing my makeup. Wait, I look like I got beat the fuck up. I look like a raccoon.
Also, I literally haven't washed my hands in so long, so you definitely have cum on your face now. I think I'm kind of serving, though.
You are.
You nasty motherfucker. Bro. Bro. You gotta step out, bro. Go wash your hands. Bro, why? Ain't no way you're touching my face with that cum, bro. Oh, God, you're not touching me, bro. You're not touching me. I feel uncomfortable. We're not even 4 minutes into the video, and he already making me uncomfortable. He didn't wash his hands. You touching his face with makeup. And you come, bro, you.
I'm kind of serving though.
Your face look like it's already covered in, you know what I mean? Like, it's just like, bro, like.
You are.
Yeah.
You are.
All right, which one of us do you think has daddy issues?
Johnny.
Both?
That's a good answer, but not the right one.
Wait, you?
No, it's not me.
It's not you? Is it you?
Yeah.
Oh, I couldn't tell.
Ask him where his dad is.
Where's your dad?
He lagged out. No, he's coming back.
Oh, period. Did he just...
He's dead. Oh. Hi, Dad.
That's supposed to be funny.
I'm so sorry.
That was the last cool.
Shout out, Dad.
SpongeBob basketball.
Well, he's probably watching.
Oh, he definitely is watching. Can you subscribe, please?
He's not up there.
Like?
Dude, oh my God, bro. That's crazy, bro. If his parents actually passed away and they seen that, bro, it's crazy. Like, what did he do to go to hell? Like, that's tough. Like, what happened?
There. Like? Christ.
Yeah, he's having fun.
How does it make you feel? Are you okay?
Yeah, look at me. I'm fine.
I'm crying.
Okay, I fucked up.
You put too much.
So you tried to set me up.
I did.
You wanted to be the only cute emo in the fucking game.
It wasn't really a competition for the cutest emo. I would have already won that. So.
Oh, you thought so? You thought you were the hot topic? Well, you're not.
Whoa.
Jake, how are we gonna fix this?
I was trying to find toilet paper, but there's no toilet paper, and there's pee in the toilet.
Sorry. What the fuck did you do to my face?
Another happy customer. What's your favorite emo song, Larry?
I would have to say the final episode by Asking Alexandria.
Whoa.
Okay.
Oh, I told him about this line.
It's a Johnny effect.
I'm pretty much a Star Wars character.
Jabba the Hutt.
Yeah.
I'm RTD2. I'm the gold.
Oh, you gotta be a trash can, but I have to be a fucking slug.
You're Princess Leia.
Let's go.
You know why?
Why?
Because you're gay.
What?
Johnny, you know what I really do appreciate about you?
Nope.
Okay.
Look what you're doing to poor Larry.
Oh!
You might need to do this.
Do you do this?
Do you?
Yes, it's on.
Whoa.
Yeah, if you just like add some eyeliner.
Okay, it doesn't look that bad.
It's not that bad.
I feel like if we...
Bro, Larry looking like a clown out here.
You can fix- Well, you know, I never said I was good at this.
I feel like Gypsy Rose is better than you at this. I feel like Helen Keller would have executed this perfectly.
Helen Keller, like, fell off, all right?
We're good.
Yay!
I like this cropped look you got going on.
Thank you.
You're one of us.
One of
us.
You
know,
yeah.
Yeah, that would be
easier. Well, you straighten your hair, that'll probably look.
Oh, you're not straightening my hair.
I see it in your
fuckers.
Yes.
Who is that?
Nice.
Oh,
what?
I can't even see her face all the way. I can tell she fine and hit, bruh. She look good, bruh. Hold on. What happened? Who is this?
Oh, what?
Yeah, bitch. You can't get rid of me.
Oh my god.
I brought your ex-girlfriend.
So, Tara, that's your ex-girlfriend. Me. What? Huh?
Tara, they fucked me up.
I see. I literally walked in.
Listen, I don't know. Is it just me? I like white girls. I like all races, bro. I just don't know. But it's just like, Jake, I'm still in your girl. I don't care what you say, my guy. She's mine now, bro. I'm glad that's your ex, bro. she's for grabs. She's on the market. She's on the market. She's for sale. How much we talking, bro? Hey, listen. Why is she your ex, my guy? You got another girl that look better than her? Why did y'all break up, bro? That's my question. Why did y'all break up? You fumbled the bag, my guy? Golly. Yeah.
So Tara, they fucked me up.
I see. I literally walked in and I was like, ooh, you look rough.
What? This looks pretty good.
I definitely need you to straighten my hair for me because I don't trust them to do it.
Why are so fucked up?
That's why he called me. So I could straighten his hair.
Yeah.
That's fair. Tara's hair in the morning looks like a lion's hair. Oh, so yeah. She's really good at straightening.
Yep, she made Jake straight.
No, I didn't.
Are you farting, Jake?
No, I didn't.
He's always farting.
Guys,
so happy with
let's not bully sweet, innocent Jake, shall we?
Oh, there he goes gaslighting again.
Yeah. Literally.
Get used to it. I brought heat protectant because I love you. But they don't use heat protectant.
Yeah, you don't need that.
They burn the fuck out of
I think we do need that.
You don't need it.
Tara, you're so powerful.
Every time you text me saying that,
first
like,
time, bro.
So
first. Wait. She said something about COSK, bro. Hold on. We gonna have to stop you right there, shorty. But let's get straight to Lorraine. This is the first time we're seeing Lorraine straighten his hair, bro. I wonder if he would dye his hair. Wait, is that his natural color hair? I could have sworn I seen a picture with him, with blonde hair or something. I don't know. Who texted me? What'd she say though?
Setting again.
Yeah, literally.
Get used to it. I brought heat protectant because I love you. But they don't use heat protectant.
Yeah, you don't need that.
They love you, shorty.
They burn the fuck out of
me. I think we do need that.
You don't need it.
Tara, you're so powerful.
Every time you text me saying that, I'm so it makes my whole entire week.
Somebody has to do it. You know, you would think that a man would text you those things, but unfortunately, men suck, right, Tara?
What the fuck
they
was
suck
that?
Balls.
Yeah, girl, swallow.
Jake, you can't say that. That's anticlimactic.
Yo, I don't even know what that means.
I don't know what the fuck that means. So, you want me to handle it? Okay. Fuck you, Jake. Wait, this is actually kind of comforting.
Is it?
Yeah.
You like when I play with your hair?
I like when you play with my hair. It's been a minute since I've been touched. I'm
Hey man, Lorraine took the words out of my mouth for sure, my guy. You know what I'm saying? Hey, hold on. Where's she at? Where's she from? I want her. What's her Instagram? I need to know it. You know what I'm saying? It's just. Bro, who is this girl, bro? Bro, why would you fumble this, bro? I don't get it. Why?
Touch deprived. Thank you so much.
I think the emo's getting to your head.
I think so too. Bitch, every time I close my eyes, it seems darker and darker every second.
Johnny's emo-ness is contagious.
But what's so crazy is I think they're just pick me. I don't think he's actually sad. People think that emos are sad. I feel like he's living his best life right now. Are you doing it for attention, Johnny?
Yes.
Wait.
Cut my life into pieces.
Yeah, it's working. It's just taking a while.
So are you guys really best friends?
Yeah.
Let's just talk about it. The elephant's in the room.
That's so fucked up to say that about her, Larry.
What?
Larry, you know
what? What? I never said that.
You said I was the elephant in the room.
No, I did not. Wait, hold the fucking phone. I will blow this bitch up.
Is that a Middle Eastern joke?
What? Fuck y'all. Blame the black guy, right?
Whoa.
Oh, now he had to release the black joke, bro. That's tough. Bro, Larry don't care, bro. He just don't care. This guy.
Fuck y'all. Blame the black guy, right?
Whoa!
Oh, now.
We just got in reverse.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bobby pin this like this, like side bang.
So. She's talking to someone named Bobby Pin.
Bobby Pin?
Yeah.
Yeah, she trying to get pinned by me. Y'all niggas didn't catch that, bro. That's tough. She fine a hit, bro. Oh my god. Listen. Hey, tell her to call me, bro. I know what I'm saying. Larry, give her my number. I might give her my number.
Yeah.
Bobby's
they just don't do it for us. What happened to men being in the war? You know?
All they do is lie.
Fuck the war. I have autism. I'm getting out, baby.
If you came up to me like this, I'd judge you.
If I came up to you.
Oh, hell no, boy. Oh, my God. Boy, you look like, I don't know, Timmy Turner, bro. Hold on.
Oh, baby.
If you came up.
Yo, bro. You fuck around being a cool kid. You're one of them. Bro. No. Larry, oh my god. I don't know about this one.
Up to me like this, I'd judge you.
If I came up to you like this, I would want you to spit in my face.
Whoa. That's... You know, it's hard for me.
I keep straightening and it's just not.
No, what do you mean? This is straight.
Well, you wouldn't know.
No,
it's
I
like,
wouldn't.
It's like five more than anything.
It's definitely pan. I feel like a princess.
It's giving roadkill.
It is.
What if I shot you in your gut?
That is not it.
No?
Ooh. Wait, I kind of like it.
Why look like a wig?
No, this is worse.
It's making me like, fuck you.
I like it.
The dark.
It covers the curve.
This is coming.
I think this is better than no wig. Let me see. Oh, wow. I guess my work
is done. Bro, he looked like he actually emo. That's crazy.
I wasn't expecting to get paid at all. Instead, I feel like I should pay you.
No, you should pay me a lot right now. Actually, get on your knees.
She easy to get. That's all I need to know. If she getting on her knees, bro, you know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? You can already hit the unbuckle for me. You know what I'm saying? We don't need protection. We don't. Simple. My God. Like, what's up? Bro, look. He just watching, bro. You one of those type of guys, huh? You watch what happened, bro. This not X videos, bro. I'm sorry, but this not X videos, bro.
This is gonna get clipped.
No, yeah, I was never do that again.
Yeah.
Fuck, if a guy ever touches you on your knees, you fucking shoot him in his balls.
Yeah, but you're gay, so it's fine.
Don't put me in a box!
Okay, one second. Okay. Okay, open it.
Never leave we fall.
Did I get stuck? Oh, hell no, boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. The stance is crazy, bro. Oh my god. Hillary Timber, bro. That's tough. Oh my god. Dude. That's so fun, huh?
Okay, one second.
Okay.
Okay, open it.
Never leave we fall out of life.
The fucking pose, dude.
It's kinda not bad.
You look good.
Dude, I'm running up.
Oh, I like
my
this
god,
actually.
No.
What's up with the Ugg boots?
Okay.
Do you want to try my shoes on?
What's the shoes?
Is crazy.
Just because I'm gay doesn't mean I'm still a girl.
Yeah. If he showed up to like a party like this, would you question it? Or would you... as a good friend, like, would you like be like, oh, Larry, like, what are you,
okay?
Doing?
And I would go...
Or would you...
Oh, what I imagine.
I got very yassified.
Yeah.
You look like Kris Jenner a little bit.
Wait, burn.
Who's that? She fun as fuck. Who is that? Bro, how many girls is in this club? My God, what? Bro! Yo, where they all at? Where'd she come from? Who was that?
Wait, burn.
Stand right there.
Shorty, huh? Yeah, I'm scanning your bag.
I got very yassified.
Yeah. You look like Chris Jenner a little bit.
Wait.
Oh my god, she's so fine, huh?
Burn.
Stand right there.
Who is that? She's like, do she got on like a maid's outfit or something? Like, I want her.
Stand right there.
She bad.
Insert a photo of her.
If like I came to a party and like Jake was there and Johnny was there and I was like, yeah, this is my new boyfriend. Like, would you like question me? Would you like pull you aside and be like, what's going on?
No, I would be like, this makes so much sense.
POV, you're at a party and I walk in with Tara.
Who is that? She's bad.
Some pussies. Who's this?
It was my grandpa's.
Where is he?
He's dead.
Oh man.
Is this a cross?
Yeah.
Oh my god, period.
Wait, it looks so cool.
Oh, yeah.
I still like don't know how you wear this tight ass jeans. Like, my balls cannot breathe.
I don't have balls.
We tuck.
We tuck is crazy, man. What's wrong with these people, man? That's tough. Hey, man, this is a W video. I will give you that, man. That's fine. Hey, man, make sure you drop a like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. That's good, you know? And go follow your boy on the gram, man. I'll be doing a reacting to my Instagram comments one day. So, y'all go check out my Instagram comment, whatever y'all want to comment, and send it to my recent post. And yeah, let's get to it, man. I'll catch you on the next one. Make sure you drop a like. And I'm out, man. Peace.